Redmond is actually breaking the Roblox policy.
Another one. Another one.